the hell just happened?
Camping's fried.
2 hours left in the shift and no calls yet. That happened very often.
He did not just say that.
Accident, truck 81, squad 3.
And McHolland not only saved the life of that little girl, he saved the lives of his brothers and sisters of 51 as well. Now, nothing of the action that Randall took that day surprised any of us. He's a brave and humble man who would not apply the word hero to himself. But make no mistake, that is exactly what he is. He's also a good friend. And it is my honor to call up my friend, Randall McHolland, to accept his medal. Deputy Commissioner Hill has kindly joined us here today to make the presentation.
It is a privilege to be here with you all to present the Firefighters Award of Valor. Randall McHolland, your actions exemplify the kind of courage and selfless service to others that make the men and women of the CFD so special. I commend you for your dedication, your service, and your valor. Congratulations.
I'm gonna keep it short and sweet. I just wanna say, 51 is the best place in the world. I love you guys.
I am so proud of you.